Are you ready？
一起打开娱乐生活流行话匣子，
立通开麦啦！
今天是下午的4:21，这里是立通开麦啦，我是 Amy 李明。今天呢，礼拜一我们在节目的现场要为大家来访问的，就是我在上礼拜五已经为大家介绍的这部电影，叫做《折翼姐妹》。他的名字非常特别，然后这整个故事也很特别。OK， 因为他们是一群 LGBT 还 Q， 等一下我要问他们 Q 是怎么回事，因为我只知道到那个 LGBTQ， 我就不知道是怎么回事了。所以我们等一下要来问一下，在我们的节目现场就是这一次的导演，他就是菲律宾裔美国籍的导演 Joseph 潘宇刚。Hello Joseph。
Hi。
How come you have a Chinese name?
Because I married a Taiwanese.
Oh, okay. 他娶了一个台湾太太。
I met her during my post-production here.
Like
2 years ago.
他的那个制作人。
And we got married here.
So.
In Taiwan.
Okay.
And I had to get a Chinese name.
所以他才有中文名字。
And I went to a fortune teller to pick out the name.And that's what they...
You went to a fortune teller. Come on, you're Catholic.
I thought
it... 他还找算命师算了他的名字 ，OK？ 所以这个就、他现场有带一个翻译，但这个都不用翻译，这个我姐知道。他呢娶了一个台湾太太 ，Right？ 所以他有中文名字，但他这个中文名字是他还去算命，然后呢，这位先生他还是天主教徒 ，OK？但是他是世代的天主教徒。我跟各位解释一下这个 Let me introduce a little bit.
Sure.
Okay, that, you know, religion's problem, okay? 因为啊，在台湾很多，也不是台湾啦，全世界很多世袭的，就是代代相传的基督教或是天主教徒，因为他们是第二代、第三代、第四代，他们很受祝福，但他们已经离开他们的信仰很久了，很远了，因为那是他爸妈或是他的爷爷奶奶的信仰，不是他们自己的。不像姐姐 ，OK， 姐姐是第一代，姐姐是自己找来的 ，OK， 所以我非常认真，所以我的儿子也开始不认真了，因为他是第二代、第三代，这样大家明白了吗 ？Get it？Okay.
Yeah, I think.
Don't feel sorry for me.
No,、okay? I don't feel sorry、okay. for you. Because when I was growing up, I went to church every week. I went to Catholic school.
Yeah, because you follow your parents.
Yeah, exactly.
对不对？他因为他的父母是这样教养他，所以他去天主教学校，他跟着父母去教会，所以这对他来说都是很理所当然。It's like you're natural, you're like your normal day, every day.
Especially since I'm also Filipino, where everything in the Philippines is about
Catholic. Yes.
Yeah. So when I was a kid, they would force me to go to church.
对对对。
And then...
Force, 他有说 force, 他被勉
强。Well, I had no choice.
I know. 然后那个菲律宾大部分都是天主教。
So when I was going to church, I would...look at everything. I'm a documentary.
I was aware of
everything. So I would look at the little items that they would hand out, the bread that you eat, the body of Christ, and I would wonder, where did this come from? Do people make it? Do they sell it? So all these things is the questions that I bring up in the film.
Okay. 好，他我现在来做翻译了，各位听众朋友，他的意思就是说，因为他从小。被强迫去那个教会，那是天主教教堂，可是他是一个非常细心的小孩，他会观察所有的细节，就比方说波饼啊，然后圣餐啊，然后那边的小小神像啊什么，他对于这些细节非常非常的感兴趣，然后他就很想知道说这些东西都是哪里来的，所以从这样子的一个观点就出现了这样的一部电影。我这样讲对吗？我现在问那个翻译，然后那个、
yes.
然后那个翻译还说对对对，就是老师，我要怎么称呼你？老师，
我是 Zoe。
Zoe，OK，Zoe，Zoe， 可以吗？哈，好 ，OK。因为我刚好对宗教对于这个都还有一点 了解，所以我就是不太需要翻译，但是你可以帮我跟他翻译，对对对。OK， 所以今天呢，我们跟大家来介绍这个，就是 ，so you were searching the place for your original movie, but not this one.
Not this one, yeah.
Yeah. But then you find out that this factory,、
mm-hmm.
and turned out to be very interesting, because they're making the little things、yeah. that you saw、
yeah.
in your church when、yeah. you were young.
Yeah, exactly.、
Okay.
So I was, it was my graduate school thesis film that I was doing. It was a fiction film.
他要做一个那个他毕业等于是毕业展吧，哈，毕业展的一个算是纪录片吧。对，毕业展的纪录片。
And this was 6 years ago, actually.
六年前。
Yeah. So it's been.
God, you are so young.
It's been.
他毕业才六年。我必须说，我看到他本人，他不像毕业六年。
So yeah, this film
is... You don't look like your graduate is only 6 years.
Oh, yeah. I'm old.
No, you don't... You're not old. Because you're bare. Because he has 络腮胡 然后他络腮胡还有白毛 懂吗? 少年白
I have a face for radio or no?
You have a face for audio. You have a face for TV.
Okay.
But just your, you know, your white hair.
Yeah. It's because of the film. That made me like look old. But anyway, so I was making the fiction film.
How?
And I was searching for, I needed a factory.
Right.
And there's a part of the story where one of the characters is working at this factory.
Okay, 他本来在找一个就是他电影里面的一个场景，然后这个场景是因为他里面有一个角色刚好是在工厂工作，所以他就去找到，然后就找到了这个工厂。
Yeah, so I found this place and I was...
Turned out to be this
place. It was amazing place.
结果他就找到他突然间就是找到这个、yeah. 不但是做神像但是里面的这群人啊太特别了等一下我们休息一下再回来 OK 就是他找到了他电影里面原来的角色该工作的工厂但是他发现这个工厂太特别里面这群人他们就是什么人都有但他们在做神像 OK我们现在听一首歌曲然后稍后回到我们的节目现场我再来访问导演 OK
Are you ready?
一起打开娱乐生活流行话匣子
一同开麦啦
现在时间是下午的4:35这里是一同开麦啦我是 Amy 李明你们是不是很久没听我讲英文了 OK 或是我帮别人翻译英文我毕竟有那个老外前夫没有啦我英文本来就很好 OK 我只是开玩笑的好在我们的节目的现场呢就是哲艺姐妹的导演潘导演 Joseph Say hello again to my audience
Hello everyone Hello Taiwan
You can
你好
对 you, Can you say your Chinese name?、
潘永刚
潘宇刚
潘宇刚
对潘宇刚不是潘玉刚
潘
玉刚浴缸is a bathtub
Oh it is
It is
it I didn't know that
浴缸是个
My wife never told me that
No 浴缸 Sounds like a bathtub OK 浴缸 OK 不是浴缸好
好
回去 Go back Tell your wife You're not a 浴缸 You are 浴缸 OK
OK She's listening
Oh right there
right,
你这位太太原来你坐对面你发音要标准一点你不要放过他、啊、他太太坐对面我跟你讲有的时候要教他们不是不好学是你们懒那个
Yeah, there's no tone in my voice I can't
That's right
I'm a monotone Everyone's told
would,
me
I was just telling your wife That's her lazy It's not you're not listeningOr you're not learning. You understand what I mean?
No, I think...
You're capable and you love to learn, but that's their lazy.
But when it comes to my voice, people have always described it as me being a robot. It's like a robotic voice, like one tone. So I don't blame her for...
No, we have four tones.
I know.
Different. 好了，听众朋友，我们现在回到这部电影《折翼姐妹》。我觉得这个Joseph 潘就是潘宇刚哈、哦，他的这部电影，他很特别，是因为他从小到大就是因为菲律宾人就是在一个天主教的文化，然后尤其他在天主教的家庭里面长大。那虽然他从小对很多东西很好奇，可是呢，他从来也没想到说哇，原来。就是他们都不会对他们的信仰有疑问，因为就是代代相传，一直到他为了他的毕业展哈、哦，必须要去拍一部片子的时候，他却意外找到了这样的一个工厂，然后呢，这个工厂里面是做神像哦，就是他们天主教膜拜的神像哈、哦，不管是玛利亚也好，基督也好，圣经里面的故事，反正就是这些小神像，然后他才发现原来做这些小神像的。全部都是，gay 啦 ，T 啦，那个跨性别啦，第三性啦，变性人啦，好，然后他才觉得说，哇，然后这些人你知道吗？然后这些人他们对神是很有信心的，所以这其实是很矛盾的。然后外界的人都以为说他们膜拜的这些。小神像可能来自非常神圣的地方，殊不知其实就是出自这些人的手，所以这个真的是太有趣了。所以后来他就发现说，这些人的真实故事才是他要拍的。Am I right?
Yes. 对
对对对都对都对，你要说你说的都对 ，OK。因为那个 Zoe 有帮他那个翻译了嘛，哈，对我就是 I'm explaining to my audience, OK? 所以听众朋友，有的时候就是宗教信仰它本身是好的，但是其实我们的神并没有要限制我们，或是控制我们，或是误导我们，真正做这些事情都是人类，哈，神真的爱世人。你是人，你是什么样的人，你是罪人他都爱，上帝就是为了罪人死的。结果我现在在传教，我有事吗？但是我只是要跟他们讲说，我只是要跟他们讲说，这些人他们没有错， OK， 错的是我们其他人的异样的眼光啊。我们爱，我们就是上帝爱每一个人。 Turn down, I'm preaching、OK 好 OK回来这个折翼姐妹。 So what do you want your audience to watch the movie?、
I want them to see what I saw, all the questions that I asked、
okay.
in the film, because it's not, there's no story, like I said, there's no,、okay. it's just I want people to get to experience this film and see the beauty in the people and the,、
right.
the how they the make these itself, things in、yes. the details.
Okay.
Because it's very detailed. It's a very detailed film, and I want people to watch the whole frame、
how?
instead of just focusing on the center.
Okay.
Right.
导演要大家，因为导演非常注意细节，所以他很要求，他已经强调很多次，他希望大家进去戏院看这个电影的时候，你们可以看很多小细节，好，不是只是看那个大荧幕，你们可以看很多小细节，然后呢，去看那个真实性，就是这些人真实的故事，然后他也希望你们像他一样，就是你们可以怀抱你们自己的问号，啊，但是你们就去看。看了之后，就是每一个人可以有每个人自己的看法跟想法。对，但对，因为每一个人对于人生都有很多的问号，但导演并没有要给你答案，他希望你们就是进戏院去看，这样子。
Yeah, I'm not trying to teach the audience anything.
You're not given an answer,
yeah,
right?
But they'll learn a lot. I
对，
feel,
但是。
Yeah.
但是包括导演在拍摄的过程当中，他都已经学习到很多，他希望说大家也能够进戏院，就是我们到戏院里面，然后我们从这群人的真实的生活里面，我们可能又可以学到一些什么，可能是我们在我们的文化里面，我们有时候就是太先入为主的观念吧， 好，我们就会很主观的觉得，哦，这样这样这样，这个人不对，那个人不对。可是因为那是我们太过习惯了，我们可不可以把这些都抛开，然后单纯的来看这些人，然后单纯的就你自己有的生命的问题提出问题，这样子。
Can I also add another thing?
Sure.
Yeah, I grew up with Taiwan cinema when I was、going to school. So I watched...
Which movie?
All, tell me. All of Simon Liang's movies.
蔡明亮的电影。侯孝贤电影。
Edward Yang.
他从那个台湾电影长大的。
So what, if you're a fan of those directors...I'm sure everyone is, but、I want to invite those people too because this,、
okay.
this film is not just about、LGBTQ, religion.
No.
It really talks to the people who love cinema.
Oh,、yeah. 喜爱电影的人 Wow. 所以喜爱电影的人可以进戏院就是单纯因为在台湾我们其实爱电影爱看电影的人非常多而且我们也很幸运我每次都讲说我们台湾很幸运因为有很多国际的电影都在台湾首映因为我们这边的观众还有听众你们真的我们的水准很高就是我们看电影的人口真的很棒所以Joseph 就是他是从这些很棒的台湾导演被喂养成长的然后他也希望就是如果你们喜欢那些导演的作品他也希望大家就是爱看电影的人进戏院这样子
Yeah, because I also think in the Philippines it would be hard to show my film not because of the content because it's a documentary and no、yeah. one watches documentaries in the
right,
Philippines
right.
no one goes out to the cinema like Taiwanese audience、
oh. yeahTaiwanese audience love all kinds of movie,、
yes.
okay? 对台湾的、so. 他因为在菲律宾家他的家乡不见得有人会进大戏院看纪录片但是他知道说台湾的群众的我们的电影水准很高所以他希望大家进戏院去看 Yes
Yes, please watch, thank you 谢谢
那我们可以送一些票吧好了，你们要买票，因为他们已经够可怜了，请你们买票，买票进戏院去看 ，OK？ 再次跟大家介绍《折翼姐妹》，而且是 Divine Factory，OK？、Okay? Factory 大家知道是工厂 ，Divine 是很神圣的，所以很妙啊。它虽然叫《折翼姐妹》，翻的也很好了哈，就是中文的《折翼姐妹》，但其实里面的都不是姐妹。里面都是男的但是英文是 Divine Factory 神圣的工厂 They Right
I don't know I didn't
Yeah okay You don't tell but I can tell Okay But ironic It's Divine Factory
Yeah
But it's Breaking Wind Sister
Yeah
Wind Broken Sister
Yeah, I didn't know that was the title until later.
That's Chinese.
That's
the Chinese.
Yeah.
Okay. 好，谢谢导演。
谢谢你。谢谢。
说一次你的名字，说好。
啊，潘文江。
不是吴啦，宇。
Sorry.
潘
宇
刚，没关系。潘 and 刚 ，You don't have problem, right?
Okay.
Your problem is
雨
also the same sound as rain.
雨
Yes. Okay, say that again.
潘雨刚
Yes, okay. 我是不是很讨厌？
谢谢。
好啦，谢谢，请大家进戏院去支持他们这部电影 ，okay?